single chair. Mm-hmm. You can see multiple dismountable tables where we can put all our instruments in Mount Langan. Mm-hmm. Everything is controlled by button or by foot pedal. Mm-hmm. So for example, this chair,
puro foot pedal lang ano.
Yes. Especially if an operator nakagloves na mm-hmm. or the assistant can do the adjustments. Yes, kasi surgery setup
na tayo. Surgery na dito. So nakikita nila yung ano? Lahat yan?
Well, for the patient themselves, our protocol is to have them covered or draped for mm-hmm. sterility purpose para malinis. And then they don't see yung mga instruments. Mm-hmm.
Right there, if you notice the dot right there, man, you could see the cavity, the small cavity.
Okay. Bigger X-ray lens. Mm-hmm. So this is shared between two rooms. Yes, and then ito pong chair natin na mumove po natin to. But it's really designed in such a way na also mag-aralan.
So this is the famous. Wow, look at the rooms.
Hi, I'm Dr. Christine. I'll be touring
you. Hi, Dr. Christine.
For Conrad Branch, we have 5 rooms, 4 treatment rooms, meaning we have the customer. Mm-hmm. Because the OR, later I'll show you mm-hmm. what the itsura niya. So every room we have 2 monitors because we use them actually for patient education. Mm-hmm. After taking the X-ray, we can flash them immediately inside the room in around 2 minutes, 3 minutes. So patients, it's a one-stop shop. So here we have some facilities like this is an intraoral cam. Mm-hmm. So we use this to show the patients their cavities inside the mouth or whatever. If, for example, they have gum swelling that they cannot actually see. Mm-hmm. So they'll understand that they need a certain treatment. Mm-hmm. Papa-on ko po to in a while. And then this is our whitening machine. This is our 7th generation whitening machine which causes less sensitivity to the teeth.
Okay.
Normally when we do whitening, it takes around 60 minutes exposure to black, the cool blue light. Mm-hmm. And then we have 7 to 8 sheets change for. This is a machine used for impression taking. So lahat po digital, it has a timer on para po yung accuracy of the impression is there.